Good morning, Titans. Great day to be on the mountain. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated for 30 seconds of silence.
Titans from junior class once again. As a few reminders, this week and going forward, general admission for prom tickets will be $60 and VIP will be $14 for those seniors who would like to include the additional cost to their ticket. All other information about the dance can be found at the registration tables or on our Instagram, EastTech2023.
Starting today through Thursday, nominations for prom court will be opening up. Here is the bit.ly and QR code for the form, or you can also find it on our Insta. This form is intended to be open only to students at ECTA from this school year. You will nominate up to 2 students for the positions for your class. Only juniors can nominate juniors and only seniors can nominate seniors.
These student nominees must be on the current class of ECTA. The top 4 names listed in each category will be announced at the prom assembly on Friday, March 25th. Voting will take place at the prom venue, Meet Las Vegas, on Saturday, March 26th from 7 to 8:30 p.m., where the winners will be announced at 9 p.m. On March 11th, the nominees will be notified and have until March 15th, 2 p.m. to accept or decline their position. March 16th to 24th, nominees will be able to campaign on social media. Remember to be respectful of everyone who runs or ends up winning. More information to come here on announcements as well as our Instagram page.
Happy Women's History Month. Here's your Woman Empowerment Fact of the Day.
Amelia Earhart becomes the first woman and second pilot ever to fly solo nonstop across the Atlantic.
Here's a short video about the National School Breakfast Week.
Hi, I'm Daniel Carlson, kicker for the Las Vegas Raiders. I always start my day with a healthy breakfast. For kids, school breakfast at the start of the day is a great way to ensure that they are ready to learn. Plus, school breakfast is free for all students. Celebrate National School Breakfast Week, March 7th through 11th, in your school's cafeteria.
Join the Anime Club on March 9th, room 903 after school until 3 p.m. for a scavenger hunt and a movie. Food and drinks will be provided at the first 25 students who sign up at ECTA Anime or contact Alaya Lopez for more details.
Need help finding something to wear for prom? There are 2 amazing events coming that will help you pick out amazing dresses, suits, tuxes, and more for free. The first is on Saturday, March 12th at Central Church Sunrise Mine. You must register to attend, and you can do so by texting 808-372-6116 or going to www.thebeehivewomen.com. The second is on Saturday, March 26th from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. at the Pearson Community Center on Cary Avenue in North Las Vegas. This event is free and no pre-registration is required. They will also have experts on site to help with fitting, makeup, hair, and more. All you have to do is show up. Reach out to Rawson if you need any additional information.
Here is a video from the Stucco Seniors.
I'm
Roma.
I'm
Mary
Jo.
I'm Gil.
I'm Chelsea.
And I'm Daniel.
I think senior class is an interesting, they're your typical Brady Bunch type of people.
Every day of our lives.
Wanna find you there, wanna hold on tight.
Gonna run while we're young. Every day.
That's all for today, Titans. Make it a great day, and always remember, being a Titan means being on top of the mountain.